playing a musical instrument like guitar in a high level. Never learned. I did martial arts. Okay, can you please stop?
Somebody,
can you stop? So, look, it's not funny, but my sport saved my life 7 times. Literally saved my life. One of my best students, he's an officer in Georgia right now. He's in a military camp. He was riding motorcycle, 75 miles an hour. He hit the park. He was throwing from the bike on the highway. Only broken ankle. Why? Because I teach him how to fall. And he wasn't laughing. He was learning. So if you think it's funny, like just something like to make you busy, it's not. I hope you never use it, but again, like number one, people telling me, I will never fight. I'm sure, you don't want to fight, you don't want to fight, but you will always meet somebody out there, outside, who will fight you. I hope not. And it will be no parents over there, no adults, will be no police, it will be you and attacker. So that's why, when I show you something, and I specifically show you something, very simple, you can learn for some short period of time. If you want to keep laughing, go ahead, and you'll forget whatever you're going to learn in this week. Or if you want to learn something, just let's work and learn.